Let's now explore the easiest way to search the CINAHL and PubMed databases, keyword searching. In the following example, we will be researching the effects of diabetes in pregnancy. A quick look at our research topic will identify the keywords diabetes and pregnancy. Let's start with CINAHL. Enter one keyword per search box. Notice the word AND in the drop-down that separates the search boxes. This word tells the database to search for both of your keywords. In other words, only material that contains both terms should be retrieved. Alternately, we could switch this to OR, meaning that resources pertaining to either diabetes or pregnancy would be retrieved. After we've typed in our terms, click the search button. We are transported to a page containing the results. We'll have to narrow our results in our search somehow. Let's try to add another keyword that will convey that we're looking for the effects of diabetes. To do this, we'll have to consider what effects interest us. Perhaps we're looking into how diabetes can lead to depression, or how it affects the health of the fetus, or if there are any changes to the amniotic fluid. We'll start by researching how diabetes in pregnancy can lead to depression. Type the keyword depression into the third search box below. Click on the search button. As you can see, we've narrowed our search results to a much more manageable set. Now let's search for material on how diabetes in pregnancy affects fetal health. We'll start by inputting diabetes in pregnancy exactly as we did in the last search. Now, let's input fetal health into the third box. We would like to make sure, however, that this string is searched as a phrase. In other words, we want to tell the computer to find these words exactly in this order. To do so, place quotation marks around the phrase and then click the search button. This search has yielded different results. Finally, let's search to see if diabetes has any effects on amniotic fluid. Once again, begin by inputting diabetes and pregnancy in the first search boxes. Now input amniotic fluid in the third box, using quotation marks to tell the database that we're searching for a phrase. In this case, however, we want to make sure that all the forms of the word fluid are retrieved, that is, fluid, fluids, fluidity. To do this, type an asterisk at the end of fluid. Now click on the search button. As you can see, we've retrieved different results